In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use the Canon EOS4000d as a webcam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to go over the software and the possible drivers that you have to download in order to ensure that your Canon EOS4000d works as a webcam on any device. So, first, what you will have to do is connect it to the device where you want to use it as a webcam using a cable. So usually in your purchase, there will be a USB-C cable included, and this is what you are going to be using to connect the camera to the device. If you don't have this official cable anymore, you can buy replacements from the official Canon stores, or alternatively, just try using a different one as long as the connections are the same. So plug one end of the cable into your camera and the other one into the device where you want to use the camera on. Once you have the device and the camera connected, power it on. And first, I would recommend that you check the camera sources available. So if you open something like OBS, Google Meet, Zoom, try to see if it is already working right away. If it isn't working, don't worry, this is standard, and what you will have to do then is download an additional tool. If you go over to the Canon website and you select the support page, under software, you will be able to find the EOS Webcam Utility. So this is the software that you are going to be needing to make it get detected as a webcam specifically. So download the Webcam Utility app from the Canon website, as you can see on screen, for Windows or Mac, and once you open the software, you will get instructions on how to set it up, and the drivers will be automatically downloaded. Keep in mind that this might change some settings related to the camera, but regardless, you will be able to customize the quality, see how it looks, and use it on any software or any service that allows you to connect a webcam. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Canon EOS4000D as a webcam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.